What's going on, chimps?
What's up, guys?
Today we've got a 2013 Gibson Les Paul / Signature and Vermillion Burst. I think that's how you say that. Vermillion.
Vermillion.
Yeah.
Or is it Spanish? Vermillion?
I don't know.
Who knows?
It's just the Ver one is what is not the Corsa, but the Ver.
Yeah.
That's how I say it. Okay, so the weight on this is 9 pounds even. The neck type is what they call a / Slim 60s. It's the nut width is 1.70 inches, pretty standard. First fret depth is 0.81 inches, pretty thin. The depth at the 12th fret is 0.87 inches. So definitely a thin neck. The pickups on this are the Seymour Duncan / pickups. And it's got a rosewood fingerboard.
Wow, sounds great. Let's try the middle position there.
Cool.
All right, let's try bridge position. I'm just playing through these chords to kind of get an idea of, hopefully it gives a pretty good idea of how this one has a lot of contrast.
Yeah.
I mean, you can tell that's very bright compared to that. And that's with nothing rolled off. Everything's full on here. Let's turn this down. We'll go back to the bridge and just turn it down a little bit just to... Yeah, dude. All right, let's do some dirt.
All right.
Let's see how the pickups do with that. Let's try a chord here. That's pretty good. You definitely get a lot of range though with tone. I mean, and I'm not even really touching the knobs at all. And
just between the
just between yeah, just between the few different bridge middle. That's a lot.
Yeah.
So I imagine you don't have to be like a / guy, like a shreddy / dude to enjoy this. It does.
It'll do all of it, man. I mean, like I said in the other video, / is a pretty versatile player. And so
And it just looks so sick, dude. It's a good looking guitar.
Yep. You know what's interesting about that November verse? It's not even guitar. The November verse that we just played, I should have talked about this in the video. I'm pretty sure it's based off of Slash's 87 Les Paul Standard.
Oh, really?
Yeah, which I'm also pretty sure that 87 is not really a Gibson guitar. I think it's a Max burst guitar. I don't know the full story off the top of my head, but I'm pretty positive that if you're Slash, Gibson will just look the other way when you play replica
guitars.
You can
get away with it when you're selling Gibson a ton of guitars.
Yeah.
But cool. Yeah, such a cool looking guitar.
Right. I dig. All right, now that you've seen and heard us play this thing, let's go over the condition. Gave this guitar a 9 out of 10. It's just got some light scratches and a few small dings. Alrighty, look at those Zebra coil pickups. And spoiler, the top is looking really, oh, there's a tiny ding. You can see that in there by that volume knob. Very, very tiny. Some light scratches. Go through the rest. A little bit of little ding down there. Okay. Looks like the top of the guitar looks really, really good. Just a few really small dings. That's a small one. Let's see. See how it goes away, and then once you really, we get it to pop out just like that. But that's like a pinhead sized ding. It's really tiny. Nice rosewood fingerboard. The frets on this are really good. Okay. Front of the headstock looks good. Light scratches. Okay, let's flip this over. Back of the headstock is 124-231-341. Main USA, 2013. Back of the headstock looks really clean. There's no cracks or any of that stuff going on. And let's keep going down. Okay. Back of the guitar looks really good as well. All right, there you have it.